Hello everyone, happy new year, it's already 2024, and I think the best way to start this year is by watching the biggest shred collab song in the world, number 6, by Jared Dines. I'm watching his collabs like every year, and there's a lot of great guitar players. Some of them I know about them, some of them I discovered when I watched the video. So I think it's a great idea to watch this video, and if you watched it, and leave your comments which guitar players are best ones for you. Okay, let's start, and here we go. Okay. Something interesting. Reminds me of some, I don't know, Russian instruments. Electric guitar, so it's hard for me to say what I think about his techniques, but I don't know. Interesting harmonics going on. Okay. That was unexpected. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Oh my god, that was something different. Okay, the duo, yeah. Let's get in track. Okay, very interesting right hand motions. It's kind of still, but it can still play fast. It's interesting. Clean part. Oh my god. No, I can't do this. Down, okay. Pressing the buses in the chat. Oh, that's smooth. That's insane. Come on. Okay. One of my favorite content makers. Like musical content makers. Oh! Simpsons? Cool. Yeah. Very interesting techniques for right hand. Oh my god. Oh, this guy is insane. He's got tremendous technique. Just wow. It would be cool if he would play a fretless bass. Second guy. Okay. Tim Henson's of course the first guy. both great and fantastic. That's okay. Great. I could play like that, but not like that, but close enough. No, no, I know this guy. I can do it. Like, oh my god! Nice. Oh, upscale. Okay. That's an interesting video, okay. Well, always things up with something interesting. Okay, I'm still waiting for Stevie T. Well, so far I can play something like that, okay. Very nice phrasing. I'm still quite alive still now. Okay. Okay. Make Michael enjoy better. Oh! Yeah, okay. I was waiting for that. It's a very cool game. Oh, Stevie T, okay. Get me for guitars, okay. No, not the any build guitars, but it's like that. Oh, I could play it again. Just cool. I can say something wrong with that. It's just great. Great to me. Is just wonderful. I love like romantic music. Oh. And there are some techniques going on. Yeah, this guy's cool. But I really like previous video because it was very melodic, it was romantic, it was great vibe. You get more like technique and like rock effect. The previous guy also had great technique, but I think for me how he used it was better than this. Okay, you know you can play. Nice. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Really nice song. I like this version. He's got some technicals, not some melody. And some interesting guitar. Cool passage. Come on, ghost. Stop. Stop making me feel so unprofessional. Like the angel is over. Perfect. I like that. Yeah, this guy can play. I know that. Okay. I could try to play something like that. Okay. Nothing interesting. Music, okay. Some space robots going on, okay. Miss Christmas, do you get that one? And a cool sweater. Not cool technique, okay. Okay, you can play. An interesting instrument. So many cool guys and girls here, I just... Nice passage. Yeah, okay, yeah. I like that type of stuff. The studio. I'm just playing, okay. I could try to play something like that. Yeah, some second, okay. My music is running on this guy. Let's get some cool continuous cool video. Content. I'm just so blown away by how they play. I started to get some words.
Yep.
I just really love this musical melodic patterns. A little bit strange tone for my ears, but she's got it. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. It's in the worst first place winner. Okay. Let's go. Nice setup. It's been on Christmas tree. What are you doing? Come on. Whoa. Okay, cool. Yeah, I know you can play. Okay. Okay, this is some hard blues, but it's more like shredding stuff. String skipping is really cool. Videos and I did know that she could play like that. Yes. Very nice neck pickup sound. Okay, very creamy. Come on. Oh, I can't stand this competition. Cool passage. Nice string going on. Okay. melody. I think I heard it. It's a pretty specific tone. I don't like that. Sorry. Transition. Background video. Interesting sound, okay. And of course I'm taking it from here. It's a virtual guitar? Yeah, wow. What is the type of stuff? It's very cool when a guitar player has touch for melodies and for cool passages, and he's got great techniques. That's just... Here's some polyphony lights, I don't know why. I'm enjoying this very much. It's something crazy. Some got very versatile technique. Oh my god. Some harmonics, okay. By the way, I don't know why, but I don't quite catch this. Headless. This is good to show you that you can shred on this kind of thing. And if he's got a comeback of it, okay. Still. Okay, that's it. Yep. So, a couple words after what we saw. You know, I wish that someday I would take part in something like that. I'm just starting my video content making career. And I don't have that just amazing technique. I'm just a regular guitar player, and I wish I would be able to take part in something like that. Also, I'd like to say that I'm always open for a collab, for, you know, like playing with somebody. With some vocalist, with some drummer, guitar player, it doesn't matter. I'm always up for something interesting. Of course, I like to play and to make my own videos, but if you would like me to take part in your content, just DM me. I'm always up for that. It was a cool shred collab. Actually, I don't know half musicians there. And there was some couple of guitar players which I really hyped, but it's still a very cool format. I like to watch it every year, and maybe trying some stuff that I saw there in my guitar playing, my techniques. So thank you for watching this video for me. Let me know in the comments who you like the most. And some other thoughts and ideas and feelings. I would like to see some comments. And see you next time. Bye.